Sandusky County are investigating a drowning at the White Star Quarry in Gibsonburg. The incident happened just before 5 o'clock this evening. Rescue crews say a 52-year-old Canton, Ohio man was scuba diving with his friend when something happened underwater, causing the man to drown. His friend was able to make it out and yelled for help, but by the time crews arrived, it was too late. This is the second diver drowning this weekend. A Cincinnati man drowned yesterday in Putnam County.